My name is Yuan. Jog the alien. Jog is an alien. He's in Skip Town today. Jog is going into the supermarket in Green Street. He wants some vegetables for his picnic. Mr. and Mrs. Doors live in Green Street. They're in the bookshop. Mrs. Doors tells to Mr. Doors that it's an alien in their supermarket. But Mr. Doors doesn't believe her. He thinks that's Charlie wearing funny clothes. Jog goes to the car park where he has his picnic and then counts the cars there. Jog meets Charlie and Lily in the car park. Charlie tells Lily that he sees an alien in the car park, but Lily thinks that Miss Kite. Jog watches the people from the circus, which is opposite City Hospital. Miss Kite tells Miss Reed that she see an alien, but Miss Reed thinks that Mr. Doors because he is ill and his face is green. Jog goes to the fun fair where he meets Sam and his sister Julia. Sam and Julia have a ride in a yellow spaceship. Jog asks Sam and Julia if they want to go for a ride with him in his spaceship. And the children accept and were very happy. Goodbye!